ที่ดีๆสักคนยอมอุทิศตนเพื่อคนส่วนใหญ่กว่าจะเจอคนที่เราเห็นว่าเป็นคนใช่ต้องรอนานเท่าใดจึงได้มา
Sum up mean I summarize, I make in short for you. So, yes, you listen, you face out, hang out, okay? And you want to stand up, yeah? What's up? Okay, listen, I explain, reason, how to say, how to present, don't be shy. Today, we present about history ofDevelopment of Buddhism, the school of Buddhism, school. You think of school in Thailand, but school meaning here. We think of, the group of Buddhism. Or you say sect, S-E-C-T, sect, Nikai, school of Buddhism, Nikai. You have two main group, okay?ศาสนาพุทธที่สำคัญมีสองครับคือโอเคโอเฮีย enlightened enlightened mean what mean enlightened one mean here mean person enlightened one ผู้ตรัสรู้ก็คือ it mean a Buddha he has many names you can say awakened one you can say enlightened one you can say Buddha you can saySakyamuni, you can say Tathagata, okay? Many names. But for you have only one name, okay? One father, one mother, one Buddha. He has a lot of names, okay? Enlightened one, พระพุทธเจ้าผู้ตรัสรู้แล้ว Enlightened one ตรัสรู้ Live from 560 to 480 BC, BC, what's mean BC? BC? Huh? 81 year old BC. Yeah, oh, not yet. BC mean before crime. Before crime. God, keep that. He say BC. Pusakara, how do we say in English? How do we say B-E.B-E, Buddhist Ila, E mean Ila, we say Buddha Sakata, E-C mean before Christ, God. He was born the son of King of Sakya. Sakya the name of family, Sakya. It's like in Thailand, Chakri dynasty. That's who Chakri dynasty, Chakri. In Thailand they have Chakri, yeah. Himarayan.What is the name of Himalayan? What's mean Himalayan? The name of mountain where I visit there. I show you next hour. I visit India for 9 days and 9 months. Sorry, 9 nights. I visit. I stay there. I show you. I have many pictures about India. Okay.Himalayan, the name of mountain. Himalayan was near Chilkau Himalayan. Near India, Nepal, Tibet, Bhutan, that area. Himalayan. I say Himalayan. Nepal, now we say Nepal. Nepal. You know Nepal?
Nepal.
Yes, Nepal. Yeah. Okay. You move.Yes, yeah, good, like this, good. Sakyamuni Buddha, another name for Buddha, you can say Sakyamuni, same meaning with the Buddha, you can say Sakyamuni, you can say Buddha, the Sangha, I say Prasong, you can say in English Hmong community community ประชุมชุมชนของพระอินทร์ Theravada when you say this word Thai people say Theravada Theravada okay Mahayana but English say Theravada